A group of barbers completing the final leg of their charitable activities, Brothers International Barber Salon, this week embarked on a charitable exercise. The project began with the Marianne home and included the Boys Training Center. On Wednesday, the barbers made their final stop at the Donata School. Close to 100 heads were groomed. The owner of Brothers International Barber Salon says business entities on the island should not forget the underprivileged and the elderly.
Projects like this, we will continue this project probably later along the year. But the real message I want to get out is to the public and to the business people, the business places, that they should come out and support the children. You know, especially the elderly home, they had so many complaints. People, they need pampers, the elderly need pampers, they need supplies, they need help.
The Donata School expressed its gratitude to the barbers for making the school part of their agenda.
We at Donata School are quite pleased that you came into the school to cut the students' hair. It was quite a generous gesture, because most of the students, some of them, their parents are not able to afford for them to cut their hair, and that was really good. I must say much thanks to you.
The activity was undertaken in collaboration with LucasAid. Reporting for the TBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.